Hey everybody, Brett Crandall here with your 24/7 forecast. Things are looking a little windy on Saturday night, and we're going to continue to see the wind blow come through the day tomorrow. Overnight, expect temperatures to not get too cool, 75 in McAllen, 78 in Harlingen, only to be down to 77 in Brownsville with partly cloudy skies. Come Sunday, we will see that sun poke out, expecting partly cloudy skies, 93 in McAllen and Edinburgh, up to 97 at Falcon Dam, and in Brownsville, 87 degrees for your afternoon high. Now, plain future cast in motion, we're going to see some pretty active weather come Sunday night into Monday as a cold front moves through, expecting showers to begin forming more in eastern Texas come Sunday afternoon, but by the evening hours, we're going to continue to see that move down the coast as a low center of pressure moves through deep South Texas. Monday morning, expect to wake up to some rain showers, and we're going to monitor those. We could see some severe thunderstorms come the afternoon, possible hail even throughout the day. As for our 7-day forecast, rainy conditions expected on Monday and Tuesday, things tapering off throughout the afternoon on Tuesday, making way for sunnier conditions throughout the middle of the week. Temperatures will be a slightly cooler for the first half of the week with that cold front coming through, but we're going to warm right back up into the 90s by the end of the week. For more information, you can log on to our website, valleycentral.com, for more on your 24/7.